Okay, so I was walking past this sign that said Buddhist Center, and it's pouring down rain again. So they got meditation Thursday, 1 to 2. We'll see if I can talk to these Buddhists. Here's the sign, Buddhist Center. Let's go see if these people can tell me what Buddha has done for them today. Oh. Oh no, I guess that's Buddha. Hello. Hi there. I'm coming up. What'd you for? I was just walking by, and I was just curious what, why people like Buddha. Just curious. Why Buddha over Jesus? Why not Jesus?
I guess they make their own choice about that.
Right. But Buddha didn't die on the cross for your sins. Why not
Maybe
Jesus?
That's why they prefer him.
Jesus is perfect. He's the Son of God. He's the only way to heaven. Don't you want to go to heaven? Don't you want to know Jesus Christ? Don't you want perfect peace?
Well, for me, the choice I've made is a Buddhist path.
Yes?
That's what guarantees those things for me. Not heaven, but peace.
Peace. What has Buddha done for you?
Given me all the teachings relating to meditation.
Yes.
Ethics, wisdom.
Yes.
So I have something clear to practice.
Yeah, Proverbs refers to a woman. Do you know that in the Bible? Proverbs refers to Lady Wisdom. Yeah, it says, wisdom cries out on noisy street corners. How long will you simple ones continue in your ways? And God is calling people to the cross. That's why I love Easter. It's one of the best times of the year for Christians, mm-hmm. because we can share about the love of Jesus Christ. He is the spotless Lamb of God. You know, the Jews used to kill lambs for the blood atonement for their sins. And Jesus came along and he's the Lamb of God. They came to take away the sins of the world. So when it's all said and done and we stand before God, there's only going to be one pathway that gets us into eternal life with God, and it's through Jesus Christ because of his blood. He arose again 3 days later. He's alive, and that's what I came to tell you is, you know, you'll find Buddha in the grave and all these other idols, but not Jesus. Jesus is alive. And I want to pray for you that the Lord Jesus Christ would open your eyes and bless you and show you his love for you. That's my prayer for you in Jesus' name. I come all the way from America to share his love and good news that you can have eternal life through Jesus Christ. He's really changed my life. 20 years ago, I was an alcoholic and a drug addict. And I had gone to church my whole life, but I didn't want him. I went away from that path for, you know, sex, drugs, and rock and roll. A lot of things that teenagers do. And then I hit bottom, and I crawled by my father's Bible and cried out to God for help. And he came in the form of his son, you know, Jesus Christ, to set me free. He's Jesus is the most powerful name. That sets men free. Whosoever calls upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. I'm going to Thailand in May, so I found that this was interesting, and I'm just curious why people would not serve Jesus. He's so awesome, and serve Buddha instead. Yeah.
Beautiful. People make their own choices, whatever is appropriate to them.
Yes. But I pray and I love you in Jesus, and I hope that you will have an encounter with God and know him. That's my prayer for you. Thanks for letting me in. Bye-bye.
You're welcome.